The head coach of Oklahoma City's hockey team made a fast move to stop a stampede. Doug Sauter tells us he bit, yes, bit a Belgian horse's ear after it broke free at a state fair horse show. Sauter is a horse lover and says instinct took over and his mouth went to work.
If you bite a horse's ear, he's not going to move anywhere. He's going to stand still, lay still, and everybody did what they had to do.
And a woman is in serious condition after one of the horse wagons fell on her. And fans and friends are having fun with Sauter's ear-biting experience. Earlier today, he found a note on his car, and it said, "Stand back, person may bite."